Jenna and Jeremy.
In August 2020, we bought an RV.
In September 2020, we sold everything and hit the road full time.
Follow our adventures as we explore more of our incredible planet Earth.
Don't forget to press that subscribe button and turn on post notifications for weekly travel videos.
You can find us on Instagram at Quench Your Adventure. Now on to the good stuff.
The road has taken us to Southwest Texas, home of Big Bend National Park and the small town of Terlingua with a population of around 110 people. The Big Bend here is referring to the Rio Grande, which is the river that forms part of the border between the USA and Mexico. Jenna and I enjoyed a little change of scenery from the RV to stay in one of these unique stargazers here at the Ocotillos Village in Terlingua. If you want to get close to nature but still enjoy the comforts of home, this is a great glamping experience. In our little stargazer tent, we had power, climate control, a mini fridge, coffee maker, and most importantly, clear glass doors and ceilings that bring in the awesome desert views. We had our own fire pit and enjoyed the beautiful outdoor showers. There are also campsites here with some of the same amenities for a great outdoor experience. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed the video, please, please support our channel by hitting that subscribe button, like the video, leave a comment if you have one, and maybe share it with somebody. Book a trip, do something fun, get out there and quench your adventure. See you next week.